You have just typed in every key you see playing on that video into the Google search bar, and discovered that your keyboard is functional. That's great. Unless you're one of those kids who just type in every key into the Google search bar for no reason, but just because you're bored.